The Meridian Police Department debuting their horse-mounted patrol unit downtown today. Two Clydesdale horses, Blaze and Maverick, have been in the department since December and recently been acclimated at Bonita Lakes Park. Chief Reed says the horses will be featured in several events and will patrol primarily in downtown.
We're super excited about it. I know that the business district down here, they're super excited coming out, taking pictures. They're going to be our full-time downtown district, also at Bonita Parks, all of our other parks. We'll have school events for the kids. They'll be a part of that, all of our parades and events.
Blaze and Maverick are 6 feet tall. There are two officers working in the department's mounted patrol unit.